Okay, guys. I know it's taken a long time to get back on. Major issues, though, between the server and the game. Now I got sound issues. Do you hear that? It's like me, 47 times. I don't know what's causing it, but it is certainly going to drive me crazy. And I don't know if you all can hear the feedback or not, but I can hear it. Okay. Well, I guess I should be glad I'm back online. Okay, so these are not working for some reason. I don't know why these are not working. see what's going on. Let me see what's going on. I don't know if I can deal with that echoing or not.
Look at the lovely garden, though.
Look at the lovely garden, though.
Not too pretty.
Turned out well. At least I didn't have to redo it again.
Alright, y'all, don't mind me. I'm just talking to myself. I do that a lot.
All right, y'all, don't mind me. I'm just talking to myself. I do that a lot. it's not one on one. I'm with that table, that converter table. No, it's not one on one. I'm with that table, that converter table. No, it's not one on one. I'm with that table, that converter table. No, it's not one on one. I'm with that table, that converter table. House plus converter. House plus converter. House plus converter. House plus converter. House plus really? Fine, I'll just go make one. Really? Fine, I'll just go make one. Really? Thank you. Really? 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 Oh, hello, King Raj. Well, the plan is... Oh, hello, King Raj. Well, the plan is... Oh, hello, King Raj.
I'm just getting the island castle area set up here so that I can let everybody loose.
Getting the island castle area set up here so that I can let everybody loose. Getting the island... castle area set up here so that I can let everybody loose. Sorry, I was concentrating on doing that and didn't see you come on. Sorry about that. Got to figure out the chat better. It needs to come across my screen. Got two screens and the chat doesn't come across
my screen.
It's supposed to come across the middle of my main screen, but it doesn't. I haven't figured out how to make that work yet. So right now I'm just setting up. I'm trying to do some building all around this area because I've had some spawns come in. need to redo the front of this because I don't like the front of the stable. Yeah, I need to redo the front of this because I don't like the front of the stable. Yeah, I need to redo the front of this because I don't like the front of the stable. So let's see. Let's see.
I don't like it. I mean, you can see the horses now, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them now, but which I don't have names for them, but and I gotta think of names for all of them. They don't like it. They don't like it. They don't like it. They don't like it. Any suggestions? Any suggestions? Any suggestions? Any suggestions? Well, it's a little better, I guess. Thank you.
put some lights on it and I'll be good, I guess. I don't know what else to do with it. Put some lights on it and I'll be good, I guess. I don't know what else to do with it. Put some lights on it and I'll be good, I guess. I don't know what else to do with it. Okay, now I need to build a couple of benches. I got some pretty benches around here somewhere. There they are. Thank you. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Thank you.
don't think we'll ever get one of them.
Alright.
Boat. I don't think we'll ever get one of them.
Alright.
Boat. I don't think we'll ever get one of them.
Alright.
Boat. I think we'll take this fish up. It doesn't look like there. Then we'll just make another
chair.
Sit down here. Then we'll just make another
chair.
People can just come sit out by the water at night. I'm turning around the other way. Just come sit out by the water at night. Sit and watch people fish, or I can listen to the water. Sit and watch people fish, or I can listen to the water. Whatever they want to do, sit and watch people fish, or I can listen to the water. Whatever they want to do, sit and watch people fish. Okay, I think we're done around this area. Is getting filled up like it's supposed to.
Yay!
And this is getting filled up like it's supposed to.
Yay!
Okay, so if anybody comes to play on the server, they'll just have to come down here and.
If anybody comes to play on the server,
they'll just have to come down here and.
If anybody comes to play on the server,
they'll have to come down here and set up. Down here to make their potions, set up a kitchen.
Down
this is where
to
make their potions, vegetables and stuff.
Because
up at the main house or the main base is where the rest of the storage and stuff is, but it doesn't reach that far.
Oh, garden's growing well.
Tip this box right here that doesn't have a
minute. Well.
You know what? Tip this box right here that doesn't have a minute.
Let's
just a little bit special for me.
I don't know what we're missing. I've had to replant this garden like, I don't know, 5 times now, so. Well, I'm going to leave that plot open. Wait, what's it about here? Because that is my ultimate goal. Is to be able to get people to come on the circle. Because that is my ultimate goal. To build a big community. To be able to get people to come on. A lot of people playing together. Put wood in. Put some lights down here too. That's what I want.
Light right here.
Now we can see a little better. Need to go find some more dung beetles. I need to put some more animals down there in the stable.
should be enough, I think. I'll do one more just in case. The mod I'm using is RP Editions. He has the best stuff. And it's Editions, E-D-D, not Additions. It's got some cool lights, just really cool stuff. So if you play this game on Steam, you need to check it out. Alright, then we get back down here to where there's more lights. Now we don't have to walk home in the dark. Oh, I didn't look for animals. Gosh dang it. And these are going to drive me crazy because they're not in alphabetical order. I'm going to try not to come in here and look at them. I'm very OCD. Okay. I don't come in here and look at them, and since I won't have to, I'll just have a... the pole out front, all of that. I won't have to be in here. I won't have to come in and actually withdraw stacks from it and all of that. I don't have to mess with it, so I just withdraw stacks from crystal and all of that. I should be okay. Okay, so crystal. Do this manimals, and then I gotta go find some dung beetles. So then I have stacks up there. I have stacks down here. Cementing paste and oil. I already have the cementing paste, so I need organic polymer. And I need oil. Okay. So that'll get it from the uploaded from that. Dedicated storage intake. And then we're off on a hunt. See, my main storage is up here. That's just for, all that is for is...
See, my main storage is up here. That's just
that's for just building around the property.
All that is for
See,
is...
See, my main storage is up here. That's for just building around the property.
All that is for
See,
is...
My main again, let's see what kind of animals we can take down there. Well, I can take the turtle out there and just set it loose now, I think. I put the parasaur in the thing. Down there. I want to put the overseas down there. Just put the vultures in with their dung beetles. Thank you. Until I'm sure that nothing's going to spawn in here, I don't want anything running around outside except for
until
the snails.
Until I'm sure that nothing's going to spawn in here, I don't want anything running around outside except
until
for
the
snails.
Until I'm sure that nothing's going to spawn in here, I don't want anything running around outside except for
until
the
I'm
snails.
Sure that nothing's going to spawn in here, I don't want anything running around outside except for
until
the
I'm
snails.
Sure I'm gonna unleash all the beasties. I need to take all this stuff down.
Oh, he's big.
I think he needs to go back in his cryopod.
Oh, he's big.
I think he needs to go back in his cryopod.
Oh, he's big.
I think he needs to go back in his cryopod.
Oh, he's big.
I think he needs to go back in his. He's a little too big for the space.
Yeah, I think the parasaur is too big for the space too. Alright, we got more stuff I can put.
Alright. We'll put these away.
Alright.
We'll go find some more dung beetles
Set this post real quick.
Somewhere easy to get to, but out of the way.
Thank you to everyone who's watching. Let's see, I have one viewer.
In case you can't
hear
me. Thank you for viewing. Alright. Let's see if we can find some more dung beetles. Now, the problem is I get over here and I find horses that are like, you know, all that train with them and food. See? Here we go. 270. See? Not all that spectacular. 170, 40 though. Pretty butterfly. And yes, you'll hear me call them butterflies and horses instead of their given names. And yes, you'll call them butterflies and horses instead of their given names. And yes, you get over it. Call them butterflies and horses instead of their given names. And yes, you get over it. Call them butterflies and horses instead of their given names. And yes, you get over it. Call them butterflies and horses instead of their given names.
A small trap.
Did I really run off without darts? I really ran off without darts. Well, would you look at that? Did I really run off without darts? I really ran off without darts. Well, would you look
okay,
at that?
Guess
really
we're going back to the house.
Really this is why I put in a butterfly. Guess we're going back to the house. This is why I put in a butterfly.
I have two high-level birds. This one I'm leveling up.
Well, I have two high-level birds.
So I have junk on both of them, and
this one I'm leveling up.
And quite often I forget where all my stuff is. I need to have a set of stuff on each bird.
Thank you. Did I forget anything else before I go back? I have cryopods, but maybe I should get some more. You never know what I'm gonna decide to tame when I'm out on a taming trip. Alright, let us try this again. I wound up taming a Pegamascus by mistake. You took my kibble. That's what I don't have is kibble.
Oh well.
You took my kibble. Yeah, I had it in my taming slot, and he ate it, and it tamed him. So now I have a stupid Pegamascus slot, and he ate it, and it tamed him. So now I have to find a larger one, like a higher level one. Usually I just kill him on sight. Oh, there's a male Imantra. What do I have already? Oh, I have a male. Look how pretty those wings are. And if you haven't noticed, you will figure out I am obsessed with purple. Oh, look at that Morella Pops. Oh, it's only a level 100, and it is male. I think I already have a male.
Dang it.
Oh, here we go. That looks good in my collection. Oh, would you stop already? Where's the other one? There it is. Found just a couple more. I still haven't quite figured out how to tame the Arthropurus and the basilisk and all these snake things. Gotta feed them eggs and do all that. I haven't figured out how to do that. Got a lot more hours than I care to recognize in this game, and I've yet to figure out how to do those. And I need to figure it out because there's some really pretty ones there that I want to tame. I need to figure it out because there's some really pretty ones there that I want to tame. Turn around and see what this drop's got on it. Let's see what else we can find. What can we find? What can we find? What can we find? Let's see what else we can find. What can we find? What can we find? What can we find? Let's see what else we can find. What can we find? What can we find?
Ooh, a 280 diary, what?
I'm just looking for Dung Beetles right now. Oh, look what all's down there. Nasty beasts in there. Oh, look what all's down there. Nasty beasts in there. Oh, look what all's down there. Nasty beasts in there. Oh, I bet this is gonna go somewhere I don't wanna go in. Oh, it is. Oh, I bet this is gonna go somewhere I don't wanna go in. Sulfur. Oh, sulfur. Oh, sulfur. Oh, sulfur. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Been a lot worse. Could have been a lot worse. Super Raptor. I'll pass. Super Raptor. I think only the two is all we're gonna find. I'm good with that. We found a pretty one. I'm good with that. Oh, look, and just like that, two more. Oh, look, and just like that, two more. Oh, look, and just like that, two more. I don't know if we can make it up into that yellow one. No, I don't.
Alright, I think that's all we need.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, I think that's all we need.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, I think that's all we need.
And we got 6 now, plus
four.
I think we got 10 now. I think that's more.
6 now,
than
plus
enough.
The.
Four. I think we got 10 now. I think that's more.
6 now,
than
plus
enough.
The. Four, I think we have 10 now. I think it's more.
6 now,
and another.
We only have 15 crop plots, so that's like almost a dung beetle per plot.
I think
we only have 15 crop plots, so that's like almost a dung beetle per plot. All right, guys, if you happen to like what you see, don't be shy. Follow along. All right, guys, if you happen to like what you see, don't be shy. Follow along. All right, guys, if you happen to like what you see, don't be shy. Follow along.
My ultimate goal is to make affiliate and then to, I'm able to get subs if I, once people subscribe, I want to,
I'm able to get subs
give people that do subscribe my IP address to my server, and that way we can all play along. Thank you for actually subscribing. Time for me to call it a day. It's been a long day trying to get this to work. Tomorrow's not on my streaming schedule, but we're having snow and ice, and there's not going to be anything else to do, but I think I'll stream tomorrow. That is a pretty one. That's not what I want. I got a couple of pretty ones. That one's pretty too.
Okay, well, got them out, and I think this is going to be the end of the stream. I'm going to head back up to the... like I said, it's going to be pretty nasty here outside, so once I get up and around tomorrow, it's going to be pretty nasty. I'm going to start streaming tomorrow, so... Even though it's not on the schedule, I'm pretty sure you'll see me here. So you guys have a great night. Keep warm. Depending upon what part of the country you're in. Sounds like it's going to be pretty nasty. Thank you for watching. Have a great night. Have a great night. Sounds like it's going to be pretty nasty. Thank you for watching.